It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year.
She'd stalked me on MySpace. It was the last time she stalked me, and then I started the process. And we talked on MySpace for, gosh, probably a month, maybe 2 months. And about last, late February, early March, we decided to get together for coffee. And that's when the sparks flew. They were flying.
For you.
It's true.
Our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay, but I'll love.
But then you sent me like this really cute text message, and I don't even remember what it said at this point. I think it was something like, I just talked to Jesus and he said you should go on a date with me.
Uh-huh. Fellas, that's one for you to use.
And I was like, oh, that's cute. So it worked. I was like, how about that date?
The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies. And in time may go, but oh my dear, love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble and Gibraltar it may tumble. They're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay.